down.
But out here in Oneonta Heights, we're cool. We got a golf course and a high school between us, and I don't think they're going to let the high school burn with that brand new auditorium. Yeah, there's no way that $30 million thing's going to go up in flames.
It's only $13 million.
Okay, $13.
Well, I keep thinking, Les.
But what I do know is we've got the 5th fairway, the 6th fairway, the 7th fairway, the 8th fairway, and the 9th fairway between us
and the fire.
Yeah,
the only way it's going to get us is if it comes down the creek and starts burning the houses up on Del Norte Drive.
They've got the right there, though. Right at that's their staging point. They're not going to let it come. They won't let it come down that far.
Well,
unless the winds shift, then we're SOL.
If it comes down like it did at Painted Cave, where,
yeah. But that was that offshore wind. I mean, we had 60, 70 mile an hour winds that year.
It seems to me the wind is blowing the opposite way. So
yeah, it's kind of blowing up mountain right now, which is kind of nice.
For us, it's good.
What's that spotlight?
Don't know.
Wow. Is it a laser light or something?
Is it a fireman from the parking lot?
Yeah, it could be.